Some unusual traffic trouble on U.S. 31 in Howard County.
Yeah, take a look at this tonight. Here's a small, it's a small plane sitting right there in the median. It took off from Brownsburg in Hendricks County. But during the flight, the pilot said he had a problem and had to, he had to set it down right where it was. It landed there in the median, just a little south of Kokomo. The plane was not damaged, and thankfully, no one was hurt.